Welcome back to DP60. Today we have a clinical pathological correlation of edematous or somewhat juicy light pink plaques on the face. They were also on the trunk and upper arms. Biopsy findings include perivascular lymphocytes and increased mucin. The patient responded well to hydroxychloroquine. Can you guess the diagnosis? Yes, tumid lupus erythematosus. Thanks for listening today and have a good day.